Tell you, hold on. I'm just let Tupac tell you what's up. Tell him, Pac. Tell him. Interview Tupac. Cause motherfuckers love it. Because I said so. Game tight. Wanna beat me? Hey. You heard him? What Pac said? I'm right beside you, bitch. The other day, what was you doing the other day? Talk about, y'all see that smoke? Y'all see that white smoke? Yeah, that dragon in there with you. Oh, you get dragged. Look, this is a complete message. Look at it. Look at it. Okay, what's the number 5? Remember, 9s are 0, so this is 5. And look, I took this at 2:30. 2 plus 3 is 5. Okay. What does 5 mean? That's the messenger. 5 is the messenger number. This is a message. 5 is the message. What I've been calling you for a week now, Ursula. Maybe longer than that, I don't know. I've been calling you Ursula for at least a week. And what do you know? Ursula dead. Just like I told you was about to happen to you. I don't play, man. I be giving y'all warnings, man. Y'all. Ursula dead. You could never be the original great mother. What is your problem, bitch? Yeah, let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about how you tried to climb up on the throne and you lay. Go lay in a bed. Go lay down. Go lay down. Go lay down. Quatita Dean. Can you hear me? Quatita. You're dead, bitch. You dead. You did. You had all that time to fix everything. We gave you the last few seconds. We gave you so much time to fix your shit and be the governess. You couldn't even do that. You're too busy vamping. All you had to do was clean your shit up and correct everything. Cleanse yourself. Get rid of them doppelgangers. And actually be who you think you are. Not somebody else. You didn't let yourself get infested with demons, yo. I told you them bitches finna crash out on each other. They can't help it. It's a part of the work. Now look. You can't do nothing to a G. Peace to the true ones only. Yeah. Should have thought about it. And furthermore, if you was the great mother, if you was the empress governess of all things, if this was truly true, you would never have to ask anybody for any type of energy, because to be God means to be your own generator. You will be infinite, and you would never ask nobody for a damn thing, especially energy wise. You wouldn't have to ask nobody for energy to do work. See, I told you these motherfuckers will fall on their own sword because they talk too fucking much. And they don't know shit. She is inhabited with demons. Come out of her. Peace to the true ones. And the true ones only.